Two people found dead near Number Hill in Arco have been identified. The victims are Melanie Molina and Andrew Fuchs, both from Arco. The Butte County coroner says both died from blunt force trauma injuries. The two were riding in a side-by-side when it hit a rock and rolled multiple times. Authorities are investigating.